faith, you get the the mixture, the brownie, and then let it cool, and then when it's let it cool for about 10 minutes, and then after that you can check it, and then you can chuck it into cubes.
Now it's ready for our time.
Yeah. You can cut it with a bread knife. That's the excess. You can eat this one.
Maybe you give the shower for a bed that heated before.
And then after cutting, you can dust it with icing sugar on top or matcha powder. Little matcha powder, and then after dust with powdered sugar or icing sugar. So that's it. You can serve with at least 2 to 3 pieces of this brownie.
So how to burn this?
It's delicious.
If you're done cutting with the brownie, you can garnish with dust with icing sugar on top and a little bit of powder. Not too much. Not a little, just to have some flavor also in the tomato powder. Or you can cook around the padang merah also. For it depends on our chef. Yeah, it's better to have this recipe with ice cream also.
Good for brownie and ice cream. Chef, let me add the eggs, you don't need to beat the eggs. Then we are adding the eggs.
Beat first.
Beat? Fluffy or?
No, not fluffy, just to have the